I guess I'm definitely dying, though I don't necessarily know.